Hello there. Welcome back to my Paladin series in MapleStory. My name is Jack Daw. The last time we left off, we were in the middle of the Afterlands questline. I apologize if I haven't been uploading recently. The Awake patch just came out, which is sort of, if you're watching this far in the future, it's one of the bigger patches, and I've been terra burning a link mule slash perhaps main to enjoy on Burning World, and also getting some other link skills and legion skills. So I might make some content based around at least one of those characters, because I do have one more character to mega burn, and later on there's going to be a second terra burn event, but I will just sort of see how that goes. Without any further ado, though, let's continue this Afterlands questline. And where we left off, we were just about to raise the sun. Killed mushroom marauders and the Balrogs because we wanted to give them all a little break, not knowing that they are warriors at heart and they want to just keep fighting. This has never happened. Or how are we supposed to compete in today's challenge like this? I spent the whole night battling monsters, so you won't have to. There's no hard work today. You can take the day off and relax. No need to thank you. Playing monsters. Theodog does not understand, yeah? Eliminating monsters is our duty, our joy, our honor. What gives you the right to take that away? I didn't mean to mock anybody, I just wanted to give you all a hard-earned rest. That's not for you to decide. Bring out the knight immediately. They can't relax during the sorry, let me go back. You should give the monsters time to recover. I don't understand how anyone could live like this day after day. If they can't relax during the day, then it'd be better if the night were longer. You're not going to call out the sun? Nope, we're gonna sit and relax. Alright. So since we last were doing this series, I made some minor adjustments to my character. I did get, I think I mentioned I got this because it was like 2 mil in the auction house. I also found this for like 20 mil, and I thought, why the heck not? Might as well have fun on this character and give myself like a goal to attain. And then I also scrolled this so it'll replace my current weapon at level 90. I also used the, there was the Fairy Bros event that just happened, and I managed to get, different eyes. So it's the Hazel Brooding face. This is the one that I chose, because it, I think it looked alright for our character. You're really not eating again. Food, I need food. There's plenty of food outside. Hungry. So there's the tasteful flavor is the one that repeats. Well, if you do me a favor, hunt down treasure thief monstrosities. So we already have a bit of food baskets, but we're gonna need to get more. Keys, what are you looking for? Why are you looking for some silly key after I've given you gold? Joel, are you happy living like this in your golden palace? You're not eating, you're not sleeping. I can't leave my treasures behind. Of course, I'm hungry and tired, but looking at these treasures makes it all worthwhile. Joel, if the problem is leaving your treasures behind, why not take them with you? The outside is full of loathsome treasure thief monstrosity creatures. Just thinking about my treasure in harm's way makes me shiver. Alright. So we got two little quests right here. Both of them are relatively the same. Stay here for a little bit, pick up some more food baskets, because we're going to need that for the repeat of a tasteful flavor. Shoes. Yeah, the last ones we had were level 40. Sweet. 84, so I think we might be pretty okay right now. So tasteful flavor, it's fine. We're gonna get him outside first. I'm going to head out and make sure it's safe for my riches. My heavens, it's so pretty out here. I'm still a bit nervous, but it's not so bad out here. But if you ever need a delicious gold piece, I suppose I can spare one. Alright, so I'm gonna sit here and farm. You only need 20 food baskets. And the idea is that you want 6 of these. Hopefully you don't get the treasure thief monstrosity one, because then you have to run all the way back. But that's not good. Should be 4. All finish this tasteful flavor in the next video, and then we're going to continue on, as you probably well know, we're going to continue on the Afterlands quest line. But that is it for today. thank you for watching. If you enjoy this content, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. You have a great day.